So I've been studying a lot of billionaires. Most of the billionaires in the world, I have their books. And I've been watching their interviews. I've been, looking into what makes them so successful. Why is that 5% people have the entire wealth and rest of the people are just carrying on with their lives and struggling? Most of them are struggling. I would not say everyone is struggling, but most of them are struggling with the wealth, happiness, and health too. So here are certain points I have pulled out. Number one, how many of you think it's very important to wake up early? Raise your hand. All of you. No. Every book will tell you, every blog will tell you that billionaires wake up early and it's important to wake up early for your success. Absolutely not. I don't believe in. And I have personally experienced it. Be whatever it takes to be a person. Now, when you say I'm an early bird, I wake up early. You block yourself whenever you are required at 11 p.m. You raise your hand. आप हाथ खड़े कर देते हो कि जी मैं तो नहीं आ सकता 11 बजे, मैं तो 12 बजे नहीं आ सकता. आई नो कपल ऑफ पीपल 12 बजे ऐसे जैसे उनकी लाइट चली जाती है, बत्ती गुम हो जाती है. वो बोलते मैं तो यार सुबह 5 बजे का उठा हुआ हूँ, मैं नहीं रात को जा सकता. 10 बजे फोन ऑफ, सब कुछ ऑफ. बट इफ यू हैव टू बी एट सर्टेन सिचुएशन बिकॉज यू आर एन एंटरप्रेन्योर, सो यू हैव टू बी वेयर. आई वॉज वर्किंग लास्ट नाइट एट 2 टिल 2 a.m. आई एम हियर बिफोर एवरीवन एल्स. आई वाज हियर एंड आई विल लीव आफ्टर ऑल यू लीव. आई विल बी द लास्ट पर्सन टू लीव. Change your mindset. I am an early bird. I am a night person. I cannot wake up early. Some people say I cannot wake up. I used to say that I cannot wake up early. I stopped saying that now. I say whenever I am required, I am always there. Second is health. Now this I agree 100%. And people who know me for long, they could have seen that transformation in last 1 year. So pehla sukh nirogi khaya. So keep healthy. Because healthy body, healthy mind, it keeps you active. And this became one of the reason of achieving massive success in last 1 year. Massive success. I would say it's been the best year of my life. Best year of 63 years. Because I paid attention to my health and lost 25 kilo and got a big insurance. And people who are connected with insurance industry would know that how difficult it is to get an approval of insurance over 60 years. 100% went through without any objection from the underwriter. And I'm able to accomplish so much. Trained over 2,000 plus people, doing so many trainings, presentations, speaking 3 times. Right now, I'm attending 2 meetings. On my phone is a Mumbai meeting. After this, I'll be delivering a speech at Mumbai. And then at night, I have another training, Turbo Sale Blueprint. In between, I've got 4 one-to-one lined up. That is how my day goes. Read books. I can show you if turn around my camera, people have come to my office. I got 1,000 books physically and about 400 books in my Kindle. Now I stopped buying because Kindle is much more easier. So this is one of the secret. Warren Buffett says, whatever time I get in a day, I read. And it's amazing that you get in 200, 300 rupees or 50 rupees. The life tajurba of these billionaires and super successful people and super intelligent people. I have this one book here right now on my table. I pulled out after many, many years during this corona time. Tough time never lasts, tough people do. I said, I need to now read this again because sometime I was also going through some anxiety. That so many people are dying, so many people are suffering and we are so helpless not to help people, not be able to help people. So these books are helping big way in inspiring, in giving us knowledge and learning from these super successful people. But only reading is not enough. Now my question to you is, when you watch a match, supposing you, I'm talking about physical event, even if you watch a movie, who is paying for it? Raise your hand. Or type in the comment box. I cannot unmute yourself when you talk, but I would say spectator pays. Who makes the money? Actors. Who makes the money? Players. So you got to be the player too, to make money. The spectators always pay the money. So who pays the money? Who reads the book? Who makes the money? Who writes the books? So write books too. It's very easy. People who join my courses, most of them finish their books in 60 days to 90 days. And those who do not finish, now I have a policy of charging them some fine now. because they pay, join the courses and don't write the book. And it is very easy, doesn't cost you anything. We have a wonderful designer here. She's done my cover designs. Deepika here. Big round of applause for Deepika. So everyone must write a book. Very easy part, just one page a day. You can make it a post on social media on LinkedIn, and that can become, in two months' time, that can become part of your book. Content for your book. You don't have to be Salim Javed or a content writer to write a book. You can write your expertise, your stories, your success stories, your failure. You have some unique gifts. Only thing is you don't know about them. Learn public speaking. You have seen that all these super successful billionaires are good speakers too. And they also get paid millions of dollars to speak. Warren Buffett says, biggest success reason for my success is public speaking. He learned from Dale Carnegie. And only certificate in his office is Dale Carnegie University, not his Wharton University or Harvard University or wherever he went to. He says, this one skill can put you on the stage and you can become very, very successful. Contemplate. Have me time. My me time is whenever I am having my green tea, this is my Tajurva cup. And my family is also late risers. So my family people sleep at 3 a.m. And they all get up late. And when I get up, I'll have my green tea, take my notebook, what is working, what is not working. How can we do better? How can I help? That's the time you must have been getting calls from me, 8 a.m., 9 a.m., 10 a.m. That 1 hour I used to get in touch with people, call them. COVID time, I had been calling a lot of our members who were sick, checking about their health. So contemplate your me time and consistency. Now, this had been a big, big pain point for a lot of people and for me to see them suffering. They come here, join Tajurba, 1 month, 2 months, lot of Josh, every meeting present. Slowly, slowly, one absent, one present. Slowly, slowly, they'll start coming late. Slowly, slowly, they'll stop participating. They'll not prepare their elevator pitch. And the same thing I see them, they suffer in their business. They suffer in their relationship. And that become their biggest roadblocks for not being super successful in their life. So whatever you do in life, you do consistently. Because if you are persistent, they work very, very hard to get some position wherever they are. Work very hard. It's not easy. But unfortunately, they are unable to keep that success and their life become a saap seedhi jo hum khelte the ki 90 pe saap ne kaata, wapis 5 pe aaye, fir upar chale, fir 5 pe aaye, 0 pe aaye, fir zindagi aise chal rahi hai. And discipline is one of the very, very important part of their characteristics I've seen. They're very disciplined. Whatever they do, whatever they commit, they stick to their routines. So when I don't get up early, my routine is every day, 10:30 to 11:30, I walk 1 hour outside my house in the lane. I don't get time to go to the park, but that doesn't stop me from doing that exercise. Every morning I get up, I do 10 minutes of breathing exercise and stretching exercise. So these are the routines and the discipline. It doesn't mean that you have your own business. You can go 1 o'clock, you can go 2 o'clock. You don't return the call for 2 days, don't reply the messages for 3 days. You are hurting so badly your reputation, you don't know. That becomes your huge, huge roadblocks in success. And in every field, not only here at Tajurba, at your life, with your relationships, with your friend, you'll keep on making new friends, you'll keep on getting new clients, lose old clients. Be yourself, make your weakness your strength. I make, shoot a lot of videos. Now it's lockdown, there are no, editor is not coming. And he left, in fact, also. Because he was not able to perform from work from home. And it became my weakness because they are not fancy editing. So I started saying in my video. And also, whatever I speak, content I say I'm speaking from, you listen to my videos on recent videos on YouTube. I said, I don't have big animators or big team content writer. I've heard that some YouTubers have got a team of 200 content writers and animators. I said, when I'm addressing you, I'm talking to you from my tajurba. It's not a Salman Khan movie. You spend hundreds of crore and it flops too. The recent one happened. No need. If you are authentic, it's coming from the heart, people will connect. So be yourself. Make your talk about your weakness. Make it your strength. And launch a business in an industry driven by repeat customers, where people keep coming back and buy from you, or lots and lot of people. Like Tajurba, we talk about 1 crore. People keep paying membership. My coaching, people keep paying. They're coming repeat, one course after another course. Or retainership, one-to-one coaching, weekly coaching. Focus is, you have seen that when rocket goes up in the orbit, all three engines firing in the same direction. If one of the engines, supposing, says, I will fire on the left side, right side, it's going to crash. People who start 6, 7, 7 business. As an SME, you can't do that. Focus on one business. Once you become Bill Gates, one becomes Zuckerberg, acquire more companies. Then, okay, you can hire best of the best people to run it. But right now, focus on one company and make it big. Make it so big so that you can hire best of the best talent to run this company and the other companies too. You don't even have to run that company which you built up from the scratch. Ye zindagi ka aapko funda de raha hu. ये गालिब साहब का शेर है, कुछ इस तरह से जिंदगी आसान कर दी मैंने, किसी से माफी मांग ली, किसी को माफ कर दिया। दुश्मन ही किसी से नहीं लेते भाई। ये मार्क जुकरबर्ग का भी कहना है, अपोलोजाइज क्विकली व्हेन यू मेस अप। ये जिंदगी जीने का बहुत खूबसूरत फंडा है कि अपने से गलती हो गई, माफी माफ कर दो भाई, दूसरे से कोई ईगो यहां पर नहीं। वो कहते हैं ना, जिंदगी है झंडुआ फिर भी है घमंडुआ। तो वो यहाँ कोई घमंड और ईगो नहीं है, मिस्टेक हुई है, छोटे से माफी मांग लो, बड़े से माफी मांग लो, और किसी से गलती हो गई है तो वो दिल में एक नासूर बना के कैंसर की तरह हम जीते हैं, उसने उस दिन मेरी बेइज्जती की थी, जिंदगी भर माफ नहीं करूंगा उसको, वो तो भूल गया बेइज्जती करके, और आप सड़े जा रहे जिंदगी भर। दैट रिजल्ट्स इन लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन लॉट्स एंड लॉट ऑफ अनहैप्पीनेस एंड कैंसर। दिस क्वालिटी connects with people, not only with people, with your customers too, because empathy doesn't mean that empathizing with people who are suffering or something. It also means going into the shoes of your customer or other people. So practice this. Humko to safar pyara manzil ka khuda hafiz, ye rishte hain pyar ke, Mohammad Rafi ka ek khoobsurat gana, enjoy the journey. गोल अचीव करने के चक्कर में पीपल लूज हेल्थ, लूज रिलेशनशिप, डोंट गिव टाइम टू द फैमिली फ्रेंड्स। तो ये जर्नी का भी तो मजा लेना है यार। गोल अचीव होगा नहीं होगा हमको पता नहीं, वो हमारे हाथ में नहीं, हमारे हाथ में कर्म करना ही है। लेकिन रोज हम लाइफ की ये छोटी छोटी मूवमेंट, सेलिब्रेटिंग लाइफ, और ये कोरोना टाइम ने तो और सिखा दिया कि हम कितने तरस गए यार एक दूसरे को मिलने को। वो मिलते थे क्या, झप्पियां डाल के मिलते थे हम लोग ब्रेकफास्ट पे, तजुर्बा मीटिंग्स में ब्रेकफास्ट करते थे दो दो घंटे बैठ के, उसके बाद 1-to-1 करते थे। आज लगता है वो वापस कब शुरू होगा यार। स्मॉल स्मॉल मूवमेंट, हम जिंदगी की बड़ी मूवमेंट के लिए उनको भी इंजॉय करना छोड़ देते हैं, एक दूसरे से मिलने की मजा भी खो देते हैं। एंड थिंक बिग, क्योंकि जब आप छोटा सोचते हैं तो बड़ा जिंदगी में होगा ही नहीं, गारंटीड। मैं आज लिख के दे सकता हूं, अगर आप सोचेंगे कि हाँ मुझे कुछ बड़ा करना है। आज मैं 1 करोड़ तजुर्बा मेंबर्स की बात करता हूं, लोग हंसते हैं, हंसते रहे, कहीं तो पहुंचेंगे 10 लाख 20 लाख 50 लाख। उस डायरेक्शन में आप लोग जुड़ गए, इतने बड़े बड़े दिमाग, ऐप बन गई इतनी बढ़िया वर्ल्ड क्लास। ये नहीं सोचते तो हम छोटे छोटे नेटवर्क्स की तरह बैठे होते, खुद ही चला रहे होते हर जगह हर चैप्टर को। आज अभी साथ में बॉम्बे मीटिंग चल रहा है, इसके बाद स्पीच वहां है, कल बेंगलोर में स्पीच है। सो बिलीव बिग एंड एक्ट बिग। खाली सोचने से बड़ा नहीं हो जाता घर बैठे, यू हैव टू एक्ट बिग टू। मैसिव एक्शन, जो एक्शन लेना है उसके लिए, एंड रिजल्ट्स विल बी बिग। गारंटीड। तो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, ये मेरी पांचवी किताब है OKR बेस्ड। अगर आज आपको थोड़ी भी वैल्यू मिली हो, कल ही रात को अमेजोन पे अपलोड कीजिए, सिर्फ और सिर्फ ₹72 है। आज ही के दिन अगर आप सारे मिलके खरीदेंगे, इट कैन बिकम ए बेस्ट सेलर टुमारो। दैट विल बी माय ग्रेटिट्यूड टू यू ऑल ऑफ यू। अभी के अभी मीटिंग के चलते हुए अमेजोन खोलिए, अगर आप किंडल रीडर हैं, नहीं है तो इट्स ओके। अगर आप किंडल रीडर हैं, फोन में किंडल का ऐप है, आज ही के आज अगर 10, 15, 20 लोग, 25 लोग आज ही खरीद लेंगे, कल इस पे एक बेस्ट सेलर का टैग लग जाएगा। एंड आई विल बी ट्रूली ट्रूली ग्रेटफुल। और मैं आप सबको ये ₹72 वापस भी कर दूंगा, अपना पेटीएम नंबर दे दीजिएगा। सो इट विल बी फ्री टू यू, एंड इट्स ए वेरी वैल्यूएबल बुक। बहुत बड़े गोल 90 डेज में अचीव किए जा सकते हैं। So thank you very much.